Jagan, as usual, is a confident speaker. Like he has a, you know, like he's established as a confident speaker. Any topic you take, you know, like the opening was really good. You know, like he gave a topic, he caught everybody's attention. Like, does anyone has two fathers? That was a good opening. And the content, he tried to, you know, give the message saying that financial planning, financial literacy, and you know, like you need to. You should be, you know, you should make money work for you, not you should work for money, is something, the message I could get as an audience. And overall, I would say the entire speech was well done. Maybe it was the speech might have written a little late, a little bit of more practice would have taken to the speeches next level.